Good evening and welcome to JK News Network. You're watching Evening Bulletin with Shaheen Ali. Here we bring updates from India and all over the world. So let's get the top news coverage. The 77th birthday of Rajya Sabha MP JMM Supremo and former Jharkhand Chief Minister Sibu Soren is being celebrated on Monday. On the occasion at his residence in Moradabadi, he cut a cake of 77 points. During this, his son Hemant Soren, younger son Basant Soren, daughter-in-law Sita Soren were present. In a program, Chief Minister Hemant Soren said that the state of Jharkhand is the product of a long and painful struggle. Being born into a struggling family, I have been hearing the story of the struggle since childhood. Today, if we try to look at the history at Jharkhand, then the people here have a tradition and passion to struggle. We are trying to make our ancestors' dreams come true. China saw its biggest daily increase in COVID-19 cases in more than 5 months, the country's National Health Authority said on Monday. Out of the 103 new cases, 18 were imported cases, while 85 were local infections. China has reported 87,536 COVID-19 cases and 4,634 deaths since the beginning of the pandemic. Over 50 wrestlers joined the farmers' protest at Ghazipur border on Sunday and held wrestling matches for the entertainment of protesting farmers. Leaders of the Bharatiya Kisan Union said the wrestlers came from Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan and Haryana. Many of us have never seen a wrestling match. We are happy that they came here to support us, said a farmer. Australia captain Tim Payne on Monday said that the draw against India in the third test at the SCG is a tough one to swallow. I thought we created enough chances to win the game. Our bowlers were superb. Just that we didn't hold on to our catches, said Payne. Vihari and Ashwin batted for 259 deliveries to deny the Australians a win. Team India captain Virat Kohli and his wife, actress Anushka Sharma, have been blessed with a baby girl. The couple had taken to social media in August last year to announce that they were expecting their first child. Kohli had taken paternity leave and had returned to India after Team India's first test against Australia. So that's all for today. For more news updates, stay connected with JK News Network. Thank you.